come to the Olympics. Breathe in. Ah, can you not taste the excitement in the air?
Are you going to be like this the whole time we're here?
By the gods, yes!
I'll try and win quickly, then.
Come now, you must be feeling something.
I'm just having fun with you. Who wouldn't be impressed?
It is a place of immortal glory. You can be sure Ira and Zeus will be watching your performance closely.
Oh, no pressure, then.
Forget that for the moment, and let's enjoy the sights and see what Olympia has to offer. Isn't this magnificent?
It's certainly impressive. Though, I'm sad we'll be missing the chariot races.
Oh, what I would have given to see that! We should take in the sights and praise the gods to be here at such a time.
Which sights should we see?
There are so many. Let me think. The Temple of Zeus, the Altar of Zeus, and, of course, the Olympic Tree.
We should make an offering to Zeus for good luck in the games.
To think I would see such an offering to the gods in Olympia itself!
I've never seen anything like this.
And this is nothing. On the final day, the Magiros will slaughter 100 bulls for the hecatomb to honor Zeus.
I could eat.
But that's not for people like us.
What's wrong with people like us? My friend here would like to savor your offering. I have the drachmi.
Won't say no to some extra drachmi.
Mmm, delicious. Thank you, my friend.
Gladly. I know how much this all means to you.
Well, then, I think we have spent enough time here.
Agreed. Let's go. We're in Olympia. It's only fitting we visit the Temple of Zeus.
I heard it's one of the wonders of the world, and sculpted by your friend, Phidias.
I'd hardly say friend. Even acquaintance might be pushing it.
Can't you just feel the presence of Zeus and Ira when you stand here?
I thought it was the wind.
Don't mock the gods!
I'm sorry. I don't want my feelings to cast a shadow on your day.
Don't think yourself as tortured by the gods, but as molded for greatness by their hands.
I am molded by no one's hands. If the gods know me, they watch in silence.
Come, let's leave this place. Fortunately for you, I have enough faith for the both of us.
I'd like to see the Olympic tree.
Ora.
brought me to see a tree?
Not just any tree. This is the sacred tree from which the winner's kotinos are made.
I'd rather have drachmi than a wreath.
A kotinos is no ordinary wreath. The olive branches are harvested by children and taken to the temple of Ira. There, the Hellenodike, or judges, make the wreaths.
I guess they'll be lighter to carry back to Sparta than gold.
At least you see the practicality, if not the wonder, of the Olympic wreaths.
Varnavas?
Yes?
Thank you for this. I hope I wasn't too much of a distraction.
No, it was made better by your company. A flock of harpies couldn't dampen my spirits! We are at the Olympics! You're competing, and I believe you'll win!
Cassandra, please. If these fools break the truce... Thief!
You're on to talk, you double-dealing dog!
Nobody wants trouble here. You know what will happen to you both if you break the truce. Now, if someone can tell me what's going on...
This dishonorable curse stole from me!
Huh. You call me a thief? You're the thief!
Enough! I'll ask the questions. Herodotus, what's all this about?
This scum robbed me!
Scum! I am from an honorable family! Only a lowly Ionian would steal!
I said, Herodotus!
Yes. It seems both their treasuries were breached, and their valuables stolen.
If there's been a theft, why do you suspect each other?
Because this...
It's a matter of blood. Makar is from an eminent Vorian line. Mighty warriors, but rather austere, while Lelech is from Ionian stock. A grand tradition of artists and philosophers.
You mean philanderers!
Both sides are important.
Spoken like a true Ionian.
It seems unlikely they would rob each other at the same time.
You have to find out who stole their drachmi. I can't believe they would do this to each other. Whatever their issues, they've always respected the Olympic truce.
I'll find out what happened, and protect the truce.
If you prove it's Makar, I will reward you well.
As will I, if you bring me evidence of Lelech's double-dealing.
And what if it's neither of you?
Then, they will both reward you.
Very well.
Agree.
Did you see anything?
No, nope. Not nothing. Far less than anything.
So you saw something?
Well, only if you count torches. But they crept up on me, they did. Must have been at least 30 of them.
Torches crept up on you? If there were 30 of them, why isn't the ground stomped flat?
Those skin sandals, very soft. Don't leave a trace. Anyway, hard to tell how many as I was unconscious.
It's all right if you ran. Fear can change a man.
I wasn't afraid. I was asleep. Oh, I mean...
I won't tell. But did you see anything?
No. Except...
Yes?
Some torches. Heading east.
And you didn't investigate?
I didn't want to leave my post.
But you'd already been robbed.
If I deserted my post, I'd be charged with dereliction of duty.
Then I'll let you get back to work. These crypts have been opened. There's no sign of forced entry. A note. Take all that you can carry, and meet me at the ruins where we first consummated our love. Soon we will be free. Talks of ruins outside the city. And from what the guard said, the torches were heading in that direction. Found the thief. So, thieves, I finally catch you.
Please! We're not thieves!
Yet here you are, with stolen goods.
You don't understand. This is rightfully ours. It's our inheritance.
How can this all be yours?
It belongs to our families. By blood, it's rightfully ours.
If it's already yours, why not wait? Why steal everything now?
We wanted a new life. One where we could be free and our love doesn't have to hide in the shadows.
Who are you, exactly?
They are my daughter and his son!
Kader!
This is how you repay me for raising you? By running off with some woman squirted from my enemy's loins?
Why not put aside your feud, as your children have done?
You're a mistress! Carry out your duty and kill the thieves! I will pay you handsomely!
Kader, no!
I agree. I will match Makar's price on this. Do what you were hired to do.
You would kill your own son and daughter?
We have other children. Now, are you a mistress or not?
I will not slaughter innocents. Your families would stand a better chance for their future without the both of you.
I didn't want it to come to this, but now we can forge a new future for our two families. One built on love.
I wish you luck with that.
Yeah. Demetrios, would you like to learn about your future?
Thank you. I would like to know what the fates have planned for me.
You would! Yes, of course you would! Everyone wants their future told by the great Uzo!
Well, what is it?
I see great things!
Like what?
You know, things! And it's going to be sunny tomorrow. Thank you! Tell your friends!
What is it with the Olympics? Everyone's out to make drachmi.
Malaka, my drachmi! Hey! Stop! Thief! Hey! Thief!
Looks like Phoebe. And as nimble a thief.
I have to find her.
The Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory.
Hey! Come back here! Thief!
A street thief. Just like Phoebe.
You led me on a good chase, but I caught you. Hand it over.
Hand what over?
My drachmi. Give it back.
Here, please, don't hurt me! They made me do it! I didn't want to! Honest!
Hush! I'm not going to hurt you. I promise.
But the captain wheel!
Captain?
Yeah, it's him that makes us do this.
Us?
The other street kids!
Why is he making you steal?
For the drachmi, stupid!
You should be more polite to adults.
Why? What have adults done for me?
Fair enough. Sounds like the captain needs a good talking to.
Don't talk, just hit. He even stole my mother's necklace from me. Says I'll get it back if I steal from him.
It's all that I had left of her.
I'll help you get your necklace.
Why would you care?
You remind me of someone. Someone very special.
Who's making that noise?
This must be Mea's necklace. Malaka kept it on him. I should return to Mea.
Thank you. someone here?
Children in cages? Whoever did this will pay. There's that Malaka I saw in the market. He must be in on this scheme.
Please! I only wanted to help the children. Spare me! And I'll do better. I'll look after them all.
I got something for you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! What happened, Dualopex? You know, the guy who distracted you while I nabbed your purse?
I spared him. He's promised to help you and the others.
Good, I always liked him. He used to share his food with us and stand up for us when the Athenian got mad.
You'll do fine. Take care.
Thanks for saving us from the Athenian. Now we get to keep everything.
The gods and shown contempt for tradition.
Please, I only wanted to see my son compete.
You mean you wanted to gaze lustfully upon the bodies of the athletes?
No, I swear!
You have dishonored yourself and the games.
Please, let me explain.
No excuses. You know the price for your transgression.
What crime has this woman committed?
Exactly that. Her crime is that she is a woman.
It's news to me that's now a crime. Shouldn't you lock yourself up first, then?
I am the priestess of Dimitra. I preside over the games. She's a married woman who tried to watch them. Disguised as a man, no less.
And why is any of this a crime?
For a married woman, there's too much temptation.
Who are you?
Kallipatira. I just wanted to see my son compete. My family has a proud lineage at the Olympic Games. My father, brothers, nephew, and son have all won wreaths. Do I not have the right to see them?
Enough of your lies!
She doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
This is nothing. Death is the punishment. She shall be thrown from the mountain.
Help me! Prove I have a right to see my son compete!
You have no right. You broke a sacred tradition, and for that, you will be punished.
Your laws are wrong, and I'll prove it.
As you're so outspoken in her defense, I will give you a chance. Present me evidence of Kallipatira's noble heritage, or she will die as she ruled, to appease the gods.
I should find Kallipatira's son. He should be able to help prove his mother's innocence. Do you know Kallipatira?
I don't know her well, but she dotes on her son, and she's always making offerings.
Offerings?
For her husband. She's a pious woman. He's long since crossed the Styx, and she misses him terribly. But we all have our time.
Thank you. You've been a great help. Do you know Kallipatira?
I seen that one, all right. Always hanging around the athlete's tents. Disgraceful, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do.
All those young, oiled, rippling bodies gives you shivers. Muscles everywhere. Oh, disgusting it is. And her a married woman and all.
There's no harm in looking at an attractive man, is there?
Yes, yes, there is. You young ones are always thinking with what's between your legs. And she definitely was. Saw her meet a man regularly on that bench over there.
You saw her meet a man. Thank you. The poem The Agoras of Rhodes. Dedicated by Pindarus himself. To Kay. Always be proud, little one. Your father is the greatest of Pankration champions. I'm looking for Kallipatira's son. Do you know him?
I should hope so. It's me!
Your mother has been accused of impiety.
What? What's going on? What happened?
Please, calm down.
Calm down? Do you know what they'll do to her?
She's fine for now. She snuck into the stadium to watch you, and I need to prove that she had a right to do it.
If anyone did, it was Mater. Her brothers were champions, as I am now. No one honors the Olympics like her.
Thank you. Sit tight, and I'll prove your mother was in her right to attend the games. What's this? I have always longed for you. Kallipatira has an admirer. That priestess was in a hurry to carry out her sentence on Kallipatira. I should find them quickly.
Out of my way!
Yeah!
gathered here today to carry out the will of the gods. To carry out justice.
Please, you must believe me!
Wait! You found the evidence you were looking for?
Yes. Kallipatira is the daughter of the Agoras. I found the poem of the Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated to the family by Pindarus.
And this proves her story?
I talked to her son and people who know her. She is a good woman who loves the games and respects the gods. Her family has turned out champions for 3 generations.
Perhaps we have judged her too harshly. Her family has been a credit to the Olympic legacy.
As you say, it would be a shame to tarnish such a proud family name. The gods forgive you. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Nobody deserves such a fate.
Place your bets now. Who will win the javelin? It could be you. Come on, place your bets. Place your bets now. Aletheus has plenty of drachmi for you to win.
Your pitch could use some work. You'd attract more customers if you sounded more enthusiastic.
Everyone's betting against Pithecos. Rumor is he's off his game. If it's true, I'm going to be ruined.
I could take out his opponent for the right price.
Tempting, but no. Well, not this time.
All right. Let's hear your plan, then.
Just go see what's wrong. See if there's a way to help him win. For Athens. For Drachmi.
I'll see what's wrong with Pithecos.
Thank you. I'll split the winnings with you if you can sort things out.
Pithecos, Aletheus sent me to help you.
Really? Can you perform wonders?
On occasion.
My lucky javelin. It broke. Can you fix it?
Aren't you meant to use the official javelins?
Yes, but it was my lucky one. I can't win without it.
Superstition must be part of being an Olympic athlete. Under the eyes of the gods and all.
Look. My javelin was hollow as a reed and nearly as light. But it looked just like an Olympic one. If you really want to help, bring me another like it. And I'll win the games for Athens. And Aletheus.
Where would I find such a javelin?
Well, you could buy one, I suppose.
Do any of your fellow Olympians have special javelins?
Perhaps.
Don't worry. I'll get you a javelin.
Thanks. Maybe I've still got a chance to win.
This looks like it'll work. You sell javelins?
Of course! Lucky you, I still have some left. With the games on, they sell out fast.
But are they any good?
The best! Fly fast and true, rest assured. But they'll cost you.
I'll take one.
Thank you! And may it fly far!
I got you a javelin.
Good. Let's take a look.
Here. Take this.
Hey, this javelin's amazing! Light, easy to handle, and most importantly, looks just like the real thing!
I'm glad I could help. Go with Nikkei, my friend. I should find the Lettis.
Place your bets. Place your bets now. Who will win the javelin? It could be you.
Good, you're back. Get it done?
Of course.
Excellent. How about a little bet on our boy, then?
You can never have enough drachmi. This will be an easy bounty.
Oh, that's a lot of drachmi. The event's tomorrow. Make sure you're on time. You missed everything! Look at this. What a magnificent throw!
I'm glad I could help. Now, Aletis, for my winnings?
Of course! It was a good day. We all profit.
May your good fortune continue.